introducing Apple Watch Series 3, and it has cellular built in. Now you have the freedom to go anywhere with just your Apple Watch. This has been our vision from the very beginning, and we believe built-in cellular makes Series 3 the ultimate expression of Apple Watch. Now you can go for a run with just your watch and still be connected. You can leave your phone when you go to the beach or just run a quick errand. And it's really nice to know you can be reached if needed while staying in the moment. You can receive an important call with just your watch, and the number is the same number as your iPhone. You don't have to manage a separate number. The apps you rely on, like Messages, just work, and Siri's at your beck and call anytime, anywhere. You can use maps and get directions, and the location for Find My Friend automatically switches to your watch when you're away from your phone. And third-party apps like WeChat work over cellular as well. And coming next month, cellular is going to change the way we listen to music, because with Apple Watch Series 3 and Apple Music, you can stream 40 million songs on your wrist. You'll have access to all your favorite music. You can listen to Beats One Live or any Apple Radio music station. You can even ask Siri to find you the perfect track. Now, the best device for staying active has all the music you need to stay motivated. One. To enable these features on Apple Watch, we have packed Series 3 with the most advanced technologies ever in a watch. Inside is a new dual-core processor delivering up to 70% more performance. It's really, really fast. Siri is quicker than ever, and thanks to the new processor, for the first time on Apple Watch, Siri can talk.
It's 64 degrees right now in South Lake Tahoe.
It's actually really convenient to not have to look at the screen when you ask it a question. For Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity, we developed a custom wireless chip we call W2. There's nothing else like it. It delivers up to 85% faster Wi-Fi while being 50% more power efficient for both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. And we've added a barometric altimeter. So now you get flights of stairs climbed and elevation gains after a workout. We're also releasing an app for developers that's going to be great for skiing and snowboarding apps. Of course, got a snowboarder out there. Of course, the biggest challenge of all was adding cellular. You see, our little watch is already packed, and you have to add antennas, radios, power amplifiers, a SIM card, and if you don't do it right, it gets so big it looks like a house arrest bracelet, and you're not going to want to wear it. So our engineers have been hard at work, and they've come up with some really creative solutions. For example, rather than add an antenna, the display itself is the multi-frequency antenna for both LTE and UMTS. And of course you have to have a SIM card, but even a nano SIM would be way too big. So instead, we integrated an electronic SIM, and it's a fraction of the size. So here's where we ended up. Even with all these new features, faster dual core processor, W2, altimeter, all the stuff you've got to put in for cellular, the case for Series 3 is the same size as Series 2.